dismal September, Doncaster's form has improved, and when Tommy Rowe hit the post, who better than their joint top scorer to put them in front? Quite a miss from John Marquis.